The show must go on. Really? Welcome to the channel of Future 2030 Ugly Truth Superhero. I don't care what you think or feel about. This is what is happening, either we like it or not. An acronym is an abbreviation formed from the initial letters of other words and pronounced as a word. The acronym of the word show, that I discovered, changed my view about television and internet shows and programs. The acronym of the word show, show is synonym to production, performance, entertainment show, or political, or contest show. Remember this acronym, see how others win. You watch them, they win, you lose your temper, time, change your opinions, and money. If you pay attention to the message in the drawing, the discussion between the two people doesn't have a message, it is the ugly truth show. Two politicians are arguing and debating on a TV show, or internet interview, they even say bad words to each other, like a fake talk, and behind the scenes, behind the microphone they are best friends. Maybe even relatives. We did a good job with this interview, we shake hands and we took the money for the time spent here, we did make audience, the producer is satisfied, who cares about the people, let's go home. On an entertaining show, the fact is how to keep the audience more focused on the ads, advertising and the message behind the word and the message behind the things that are happening on the stage. Actors, music stars, influencers, and rich people, famous people that poor people know or listen, or maybe admire, are making audience and money, maybe they sell a book or a ticket to a concert. We want your attention, time, and money. Nothing else. A fake show, remember the definition of show, see how others win, yes, they win in life. Win in sports, creativity, win in a battle for something, win easy money, win every time. A show doesn't make you smarter and doesn't change facts, laws, or habits. You stay on your couch or in bed and make sport with your eyes watching stupid things and focus to understand something that has no value. People with talents and hard-working people are participating at contests. People born with great voices are trying to impress other people, the jury. Meanwhile, you are watching, watching, and getting worse, getting more lazy and why not saying, more stupid. Reality shows and how people live in different circumstances, those people are selling their bodies, values, and time to the producers, and the producers are wrapping the show in order for you to buy it. Watch it. Then your mind is fulfilled with data and information that is not important, no value. They are contests, with prizes, fake and fakes, and after the winner is declared, sometimes the ugly truth is revealed, a social case, which means that the winner is not the best, a relative, or a corrupt thing, that made him win, a circumstance. A discrimination factor, a particular thing that changed all the results, the winner is established long time before the end of the show. Almost everything is fake. Shows for children, show for poor and shows made to fulfill the empty time of lazy people, and in the same time, shows to fulfill the television program when many people are at work and are not watching at television. One of the ugliest truth about shows, see how other win, other people, is that if you spend, lose time, or watching an entire series, you lose days of your life, for what? For nothing. If you watch 100 hours it is 4 entire days from your life, you lost 4 days. If you save 1 hour a day, this means 1 day in a month. You earn one more day to live, in every month. But the show is important for me. More important than life, really? Make your own show, why not? It is hard, I have no money, ideas, people who can help me. Fake or real, shows are eating time, days, and lives, just like movies, and some songs. Even without a message, without something to give, a value to add to others, just based on the name brand of a person, we say, let's make a show. Every time you watch a show, you see how others win. Focus on your winning, own show, and growing. The show around us, the life of others is the ugly truth that we love, but it hurts us and we like it. We are proud with other people's successes, other people's work and results. See me win or see you winning. The next generations, the future brings a battle for audience, and the smarter the people are getting, the selective they are. The more stupid and low level has a show, less audience it has and failure will come. In opposite mirror, the less comfort and more time a human is having, the more time he is watching useless programs and shows. Educative shows, but with what information? We need the information of the present and future, maybe niche programs, harder times are coming, and Mr. Originality and Miss Inspire must create honest content, in order to deliver a good show. Thank you for listening, and stop the show, remember, see how others win.